Hi, my name's Peter and I'm in sales. I originally had lots of doubts about the ABCs of Attraction Euro Tour, mainly that it was a lot of money and didn't seem legitimate. It was scammy and I didn't really know anyone besides my friend Zach Schwartz who could vouch for JT. I mean, I've seen a lot of their videos in the past, and so that kind of alleviated some of my doubts, but just hearing specifically what was going to be on the tour really made me intrigued. Specifically, the fact that it's not something that's focusing on just on getting the girls or the women. It's more about developing the life skills, the confidence to succeed as an Asian man in the Western world, and also to assert yourself, be confident with women and outside of women with your daily life. Specifically on this tour, my coaches, Danny, Kim, and Jeff Kahn, they really helped me with not only just how I see myself, but also like how I game women. So Jeff was like the imperial tactician. He showed me all the good strategies with getting with women, especially in Europe. And Danny was more like the outer game, so he's very good with the fashion, the fitness, the social media game, and he helped me with that, as well as destroying a lot of those inner demons that I had about myself. So all in all, I'm at the end of the Euro Tour and I'm extremely glad I did it. I would recommend it for all of my Asian brothers. It is indeed the number one event for inner game for all Asian Americans out there, and also Asians in the Western world. So I would highly recommend it. And thank you so much to JT and the rest of the ABC's team for having me. And I hope to further develop my skills through other events. And I hope to see a lot of my fellow Asian brothers out there in the field with me as well. So thank you so much. And I'm really glad I came.
Thanks for watching our video. I hope you liked it. And make sure you guys subscribe to this channel and watch all our other videos. Great news too. Every Monday, we'll be putting out a new weekly video. That's right, we've got educational seminars, street interviews, fun infield pickup videos, and anything else we can come up with that's fun for you guys to watch. So check back.